Tell me about the Kyoto store.
Kyoto store, well, I just opened May, end of May.
Mm-hmm.
And it was an old Kyoto doll store.
Wow.
It was very, very like nice old doll, you know, store.
Mm-hmm.
And they had to give up because they can't find a craftsman in this area. So it's kind of like a hard decision for them. But for me, it was a great space, and I really want to use this space for my store.
Did you keep any of the dolls?
Yes, I mean, I didn't. Basically, we didn't do so much. We just keep everything as it is, and just clean everything and change it to convert to my store.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a, it's kind of nice, like there's a grandma.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, owner's mom. Owner is like 16 generation old, and owner's mom is 94 years old, and she's living upstairs. And she comes down every day to my store, so it's kind of like
good
and
energy.
She's changing the flowers for me.
Oh, I love
and
it.
And then changing the dolls outside of the store. There's a doll.
Can you send me some pictures?
Mm-hmm.
I can post some. Great. Thanks.